we point out that it's important to start good from there continue. As the coach says many times to the players, winning is a habit, so we have to keep on working on that. And from there, it's the players who are going to perform, and we are confident that the players are gonna perform because they have been doing very well in the trainings, high rhythm, high tempo in the training, so we are happy with them.